All right, we're going to do the switch lane protector installation. These are Cliffy's. Got them from Passion for Pinball. Let's see, you just squeeze them together and slide them into that slot. It'll keep it nice and protected. It's a little tricky to do, but you only got to do it two times, once for each side. So there we go. There's the bottom. Make sure we get it over the top. There we go. We've got a nice metal protector there that'll keep that protected forever now. Awesome.